my God. So cute.
You're joking. It's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie.
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
Nanny. So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable.
Come on, Nick.
Goodness me.
Oh, wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. <You know?
laughs> Well, I'll tell you what,
gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what, why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on. Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I notice you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing here.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
I'll be there for you even when I'm gone. Your
just listen to this song, like nothing's changed at all. You're still daddy's little girls, precious little angels, dancing in the living room and drawing on the table, wearing mama's pearls, putting on her makeup. Even though I know these moments, they won't last forever. And to me, you'll always be, yeah, to me, you'll always be, you're still daddy's little girl.
Yeah, I'm fine. It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just. It just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Oh, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get to
thank you.
Love
you. Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay. So Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song, and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Brave girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold on.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it was, it transcended. It was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm just going to grab something from over here. Oh. Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it to teach a lesson. Loss. You might think it was rather mean to burst a balloon like that, but losing things is an important part of life. I'll show you what I mean. Amanda, the box on this trolley is the theater's lost property box. Please open the lid. Without showing anyone, Amanda, you will take one of the items and place it under the cloth on the trolley. Being invisible means I can't have material possessions of my own. So, instead, I just steal them from other people. And better yet, I can compel other people to do my bidding. Alicia, reach in with your right hand. Take a random object and hold it so no one can see what you chose. You are holding a secret in your hands, one that nobody could possibly know. Remember, you could have taken anything from that box, and yet, Amanda knows exactly what you have taken.
Joy.
Dummy. No way.
This is weird.
But there's just one object left to identify. The one that you took at the beginning, Amanda. There is a piece of chalk on the trolley. Please pick it up and bring it to me over here. I'm standing in front of the blackboard. And let go of it, Amanda. I will take it from here.
Oh,
please lift the cloth and show everyone what you put there. Please keep hold of those keys and take them back to your seat. You see, I've been amongst you these last few days. It's just that no one ever saw me. Until I see you all again.